upload the video daily, but I cannot do this because my online classes are started. I have to finish my work, you know, go to school. I miss my teacher and friend. कमेंट में कुछ लोग कह रहे थे, मेरे फ्रेंड व्यूअर्स कह रहे थे कि ये एक बैकग्राउंड है, मगर ये एक बैकग्राउंड नहीं है, ये एक रियल फिश एक्वेरियम है. Now I will introduce my fishes. It is yellow cichlid. Its color is yellow and it is very beautiful. It is commander cichlid. It has small black spot on its body. It is very fast. And it is silver dollar. It is very rare fish. Haris, what is your favorite fish?
Favorite fish is turtle parrot. So it is not an original fish. It becomes of two different fishes breeding. You can see the color of the fish is red and green. So it is the color of parrot. So that's why we call it turtle parrot.
Haris, what is your second favorite fish?
My second favorite fish is red parrot. It is red and it also come in the family of parrots, so that's why I like it. So you can see the bottom is so clean. The main purpose of it is our three chamber extender filter. So first of two filters are covered with sponges. So the main function of sponges is to clean the water and to absorb all the algae or different bacteria and purify the water through a third filter. In the third chamber, you can see there are lava rocks, carbon rings. So the function of the lava and carbon rings is they absorb all the bad smell of the bacteria and purify the water to the fish aquarium. Yes. We always change our aquarium water at least one at a week.
Yes.
The main feed of the fishes are bloodworms. It has 40% of protein. So when we gave to our fishes, they became healthy.
Now, it is a very special food for the fishes. Now I will feed them. We have to give 1 teaspoon to them. You can watch that fish are very hungry.
You can see there are many rocks. So because the cichlid's favorite decoration piece is rocks. That's why there are many rocks. So can see I have a red vessel. Its purpose is to, when the attack came, the innocent fish hide there and save themselves from the aggressive fishes. So next we can see is a big black vessel. So most of fishes are their habitat. They live there, they breed there, and they lay eggs there. And also you can see there are many flowers. They are artificial, but it looks very beautiful.
Now I will tell about the thermometer. The thermometer, जब पानी ठंडा हो या या गर्म हो, thermometer से बना होता है. ये मछलियाँ 26 to 30 temperature degree Celsius में रह सकती हैं. अगर ये बहुत ठंडा हो जाए, winter में काफी ज़्यादा ठंडा हो जाता है, तो हमें हीटर लगाना पड़ता है. बिकॉज अगर हम हीटर ना लगाएं तो ये मर भी सकती हैं. और अगर ये बहुत हाई हो जाए टेम्परेचर इसका गर्मियों में, तो ये सर्वाइव नहीं कर सकती. नाउ आई विल कॉल माय यंगर ब्रदर. सी व्हाट इज योर फेवरेट फिश?
फेवरेट फिश इज डॉल्फिन. He is very innocent, cute and big.
See, what is your second favorite fish?
My second favorite fish is red chew. It is very small, innocent and aggressive.
If you like our fish aquarium, so please like,
subscribe
and share to our channel, and please comment below that what is your favorite fish and what is the size of this aquarium.
And press the bell icon so you never miss any video from our channel.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.